The mythology and world of vampires have been very attractive for fictional series and other audiovisual products. Even in the anime genre, this fantastic being stole a significant number of series, one of which, Shiki, presents them as human with needs and emotions. The human dimension of this type of character is emphasized through the unmistakable presence of the vampires as a subject of deep and reflective emotion, such as existential sadness. There is a sadness that is connected to the very condition of existence of vampires and therefore direct reflectively at the characters. Both the emotional life and the reflective attitude are intertwined in this characterization, which is reinforced at the end of the chapter of the series by the music. The music reinforces this mood that could be referred to as the sadness of being a vampire. Hi, I am Emilio José Cano Pérez and I want to thank the organizers of this seminar for letting me present this part of my investigation. The anime Shiki is a 22 episode long series about a family of vampires that goes to Sotoba village and secretly attack the inhabitants. It initially begins as a horror tale, but in the end, the theme of the series is the fight between vampires and humans and how this fighting reveals the similarities in terms of life goals, survival, and emotional life, hate, the desire for domination and destruction, and regret that depending on the death of others for one's survival. The series ends by underlining vampires' need to feed uncorporeally and ferociously on the blood of humans and how this, in their full cruelty, destroy everything to survive. The moral approach to both humans and vampires from the series itself is distant, presenting both races as cold beings who follow their instinct in a depressive way. But there is an aesthetic element that works as a counterbalance to the distant approach and that expresses the true sadness of the tale and characters. The soundtrack of Yasuharu Takanashi. Music is one of the main elements that bring emotion back into the story. Despite some horror elements and other components of the soundtrack, most of the music in the series is sad and depressing, promoting the spectator's understanding of the sadness of the history and characters. Music transforms the yarn from a horror tale into an existential drama. The most important element of the entire soundtrack that indicates this sadness is the main melody that appears in all episodes. The saddest performance of this melody are those by the lament and voice of the history and by the bells, xylophone and soft sounds. And now, we are going to see how this main theme interacts in different ways with the scene and emotion of the series. The sad melody is heard in one of the deaths of the first episode when deaths are thought to be caused by an epidemic or disease.
Nande, Megumi wa shindan desu ka? Tannaru hinketsu de hito ga shinu mono nan desu ka?
Sore wa kuwashiku shirabete minai to wakaranai. Tannaru hinketsu no you ni mieta shi. そうじゃないとしても血液検査の結果を待つぐらいの余裕はあるように見えた実際のところ俺が一番驚いているどうしますかできたら病理解剖を進めたいと思います詳しい死因を知るという
冗談じゃない
だから俺を殴りたい清水さんの気持ちわかります
We also hear this melody and its development when we find that the cause is not a disease but vampires who, in their need to feed, are causing the death of the inhabitants.
お母さん、外に出てきて。
鈴鹿さん!
行かなきゃ! 奈緒ちゃんが呼んでる!
めぐみちゃん! なぜ入って僕を襲わない? 言ったら殺されるんだぞ! しっかりしろ! 君たちは入れないんだ せつこさん! 目を覚ますんだ!
入れるわよ 招待されればね
This use of music promotes adopting an empathetic attitude towards the vampires and hence partly constitute the moral of the series. What would be the most atrocious scenes reverse the character thanks to the performance of this main theme, in the following scene by a bell sound when one of the protagonists is bitten by his best friend.
こいつはこの水の守り神って言われてるんだ。俺が小さかった頃から一匹だけいる。不思議なことに数が増えもせず減りもせず一匹だけだ。どうだ?なんかよくね?
Until this point of the series, we have seen how the sad mind theme interacts with the death of some humans and the appearance of vampires in the scene. But this melody also accompanies the history and life of the first vampire and head of the vampire group, the Kitsunako. Here the music expresses the sadness of the character and the toughness of accepting her new nature and herself. The music invites the viewer to understand and empathize with Tsunako.
あなたと同じように一人で苦しむ女の子がいたわ。その女の子はある日目覚めたら真っ暗な棺桶の中にいたの。女の子はたくさん泣いたし叫んだわ。そしたら人が来て助けてくれたの。そしてその人を私襲ったの。
私?
だって、とても腹が空いてたんだもの。家に戻ると、間もなく私は知らない町に送られて、そこにあった蔵に押し込められた。日に一度、人がご飯を運んでくる。だからその人を襲っていた。次から次へと顔ぶれが変わったわ。 きっと両親はこんな私でも養ってくれていたんだわ。蔵の中でたくさんのことを知ったし学んだわ。自分がどういう生き物なのかも理解した。それでそこを逃げ出したの。親切な人を犠牲にしながら家に戻ったわ。家には別の人が住んでいた。家族は引っ越していたの。
Another repetition of the main theme in bell sounds conveys sadness and an intimate feeling when one character becomes a vampire and refuses to kill anyone, keeping her right to choose death over survival. And despite the radiant illumination that surrounds her, expressing one more time the sadness of being a vampire.
脈がない。
おはよう。物音がしたからもしやと思ったけど。
りっちゃん。
そうか、私呼吸してないから。いらないわ。私は死んだんだから今日片びらで十分。それに食事もしたくないの。誰も殺したくないから。
みんな最初はそう言うんだ。でも結局上に負けて襲ってしまう。本当に苦しい上なんだよ。
家族もきっともう死んでるわね。最後に見た時、お母さんも緑もそんな顔してたもの。とりあえずできるかどうかやってみるわ。自分を嫌いになりたくないから。そういう選択の自由はないのかしら。
This recurrence of the main theme at different moments and accompanying different characters makes the viewer relate this melody with a sad moment and emotion. So, when we see a tough, highly worse theme and, simultaneously, hear this melody, we read a sad and emotional scene despite the blood and the grotesqueness of the image. For example, the scene where Dr. Ozaki cruelly experiments with his wife who has been turned into a vampire. Here the music works the opposite way to the main action of Ozaki, creating an unempathetic approach to the doctor and empathizing with his wife, Kyoko.
Masui wa kikanai.チオペンタール、ケタミン、ペンタゾミンやモルヒネも効果がない。
どうし、
試しに農薬を注射してみる。鈴の音、澄んだ金属音は総じて恐怖心を喚起するようだ。仏壇から拝借した本尊にも目に見えて反応する。脳が変容してある種の図形や音に恐怖するようになったのかもしれない。呪術は有効だ。これで襲撃をかなりのところ回避できるだろう。問題はどうやって式を停止に至らしめるか。石灰層自体がすぐに塞がる。あと一つない。前中部を切開、中性肥静脈を露出して切断する。どこかで血管を遮断されたように出血しなくなった。石灰層も塞がった。生地な方法では負傷させるのも難しい。最初に蘇生したのは脳だった。脳を破壊すれば無駄か。残るは血液の遮断、頭部の切断か、大動脈大静脈が集中する箇所の破壊。これでダメならもう。
Or, for example, when the first character that dies, Megumi, is wildly murdered by the beers for being a vampire. Here the music represents the emotion of sadness of Megumi, causing the viewer to reject the human behavior and fully empathize with Megumi, the vampire.
ってたくせに村に不似合いな格好してるって。
This main melody is heard in all the series accompanying both humans and vampires, which means that not that their kind is good or bad. The music reinforces the idea that they are all the same, sad creatures that follow their natures. But in the end, this main theme invites empathizing more frequently with the toughest moment related to vampires, expressing the depression around the world and the sadness of being one of them.